I'm a neurosurgeon. I specialize in brain tumor surgery, so the patients that I see are patients with all types of brain tumors. I try to make patients feel comfortable. You know, I try to think of how I would feel if I was in their position. That was one of the main reasons that I chose to become a brain tumor surgeon, and so all I do is brain tumor surgery. So I'm very used to seeing these tumors over and over and over again, which really helps in terms of how much I'm able to remove safely. And then, of course, with the intraoperative MRI and intraoperative ultrasound, that gives real-time feedback about how much of the tumor is being removed at the time of surgery. I also use a GPS system, which allows us to kind of localize where the tumor is. So all those things allow me to remove as much tumor as safely as possible, which is the goal. Every day I get to take care of people. And not only do I get to take care of people, I get to take care of them at the highest level. And that is what I really like to do, and that's what motivates me.